of Milwaukee-based Guaranteed Bank. We first told you about this as breaking news last night. Guaranteed is now part of First Citizens Bank and Trust. That's out of North Carolina.
And freestanding Guaranteed branches will remain open, but those that are attached to supermarkets and other businesses will not. 12 News' Christina Palladino joins us now live from Wauwatosa. Christina.
We are here at the Metcalf Market in Tosa, where you see there is a Guaranteed Bank inside there. A federal agent has been posted inside all day, keeping a close eye on things. Now, our cameras were let inside as very surprised and frustrated customers were told of the news that their bank was being taken over by the feds. I also spoke with several branch employees who are all now out of a job here. One manager told me she just turned down another banking job 2 days ago to work at this retail Guaranteed Bank, and she's now nervous about her future. Guaranteed Bank will be closing 107 retail outlets and supermarkets like this without giving loyal customers a lot of notice.
I can't pay my bills. I'm worried about incurring fees. This is ridiculous.
Now, that mother of six has been banking at Guaranteed for a long time. All of her children's accounts are here. She and many other customers will now have to figure out where to transfer their funds. We're live in Wauwatosa. Christina Palladino, WISN 12 News.
And when a bank goes out of business, the accounts that are insured with the Federal Deposit Insurance Corporation or the FDIC. Now, that includes checking and savings accounts, money market accounts, and certificates of deposit. For each customer, the government covers up to $250,000 per bank and each account type.
Some good news about the